Hello, what's up guys? It's Ryan with Uploads. Today we're gonna play some God of War 4 or God of War 2 2018, the newest version of God of War. Now we're in our episode 10, and the last episode we just slayed a freaking dragon slayer. I think it was called Hazrael. I have no clue, but yep, it was a freaking lightning dragon. I never seen lightning dragon in my life, but I've seen freaking fire dragons, but this is crazy. But yeah, let's see in this chapter like where we're going to progress through. Let's get into the game. Let's go. Guys, wanna plot me like Red Dead Redemption 2 and these kind of stuff, please give a like and subscribe so that I can freaking buy a freaking game that I can upload. And yeah, we can have fun together in Red Dead Redemption 2, because GTA 5 was a mate.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
There's a freaking dragon up there, and now we gotta go here.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. Helm didn't completely blow up. That crystal. I shot it once. It's glowing again.
Go!
freaking defeat that kind of freaking creature. What do you have to do?
What was that?
Adequate.
One hit and I'm dead. Damn. That's tough.
Chest. That's some of the goods inside. Stop. Oh, guess not. Now it's stuck on the other side.
Oh.
shattering things with this.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of Olympus? I think that might be Odin's dagger. What's that?
Look here.
Yes, sir. I may want to write that down. It's getting colder. We must be near the top.
Thank you. Atreus, to me.
Not long now, Mom.
Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop.
Second, guys, I need to do something. Let's see. Gotta go back. Wait, I can't go back? Really? Okay.
Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Finally. Got it. Maximum health. Okay. This is what I need to increase my freaking health. So where do I go next? Yep.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. It's not company this time. It must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions. Take your threats. Take these two worthless wankers and piss off.
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget. We're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Boy took their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Just given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body through these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do. Worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son, eh?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
The long-lost realm of the giants. That's...
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head. So this is the bridge to Yotunheim? This looks like those weird doors we've seen. I guess Mimir will help us figure it all out. If we can bring him back to life. Look at this place. This must be a branch of the World Tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir. Baldur. And you fought him. And won.
Yes.
What if Odin's son was with Thor's brother?
Can I find something here? Just curious.
If we can raise the head, you can ask him. Wait, did they die? What the... Confused, what am I supposed to do? Oh, okay.
Rock!
What? I'm on a fucking break. Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again. Let's see the damage. Canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. You eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip or sup. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat.
Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
back to the witch from here.
That way, behind the big statue of Thor. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? Hey, we can dodge him.
Dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that. I know she's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft. And we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No. But you may feed it to the fish.
Okay. And now the door's gone. The witch's turtle must be standing up. So how do we get back up there?
Alright guys, looks like I'ma end the video from here. I just have to find a witch and get close to what we're looking for. There's nothing special going on here right now. So I'll be continuing the video in the next episode, cause pretty long, really quite long, and yeah. Yeah, let's find this creature first. There you go. That was pretty hard. Okay, we shouldn't have gone now. Where's that freaking chest that you found with me? There you go, I see it.
I bet this will lead out. Hey, this does more than decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel rune. Should we go visit the fire realm?
Nothing. Alright guys, looks like, yep, now it's the end of the video.
Atreus,
and
to me.
Then, guys, see you guys in the next time. And there's a freaking rune chest here. I might have to do that in the next video. Yep, until then, see you guys next time, and have a great day. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below whatever changes I gotta do, you know, what videos you want. Appreciate your support. And until then, see you guys next time. Have a great day. Peace.